All right, it's recording. Okay, so I'm Sean, and this is Lindsay, and we're going to do the five-question challenge. So we're going to see how well we know each other. We've only been dating for like 2 weeks so far. So we're going to see how well we know each other. So the loser, we decided, the loser gives a back massage. But you can start. So one, we'll just do a...
Me?
You want to do all five at once, or you want to go like one back and forth?
Let's do one back and forth.
Okay.
I feel like that's more fair.
Okay.
You can like retaliate or something. All right. So, what's my middle?
Ashley.
Oh.
I know it starts with an A. Hold on. It starts with an A.
Got that.
Oh my gosh.
It is shorter.
Oh, I remember you telling me this on our first date. Like Anna? Or...
There it is.
Anna. Okay. All right, my turn.
Uh-huh.
When's my birthday?
It is September 1992.
Yep.
And it's September 9th.
All right. Uh-huh. That's the point there.
I think you'll know this one.
Purple.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't look like any special purple. All right.
Well,
it's like royal purple.
Yeah, like a deep purple.
Okay. Number two. What's my middle name?
Eric.
Dang it.
Yeah, I knew that one. I remembered it because I thought it was like Prince Eric.
Okay.
From Little Mermaid. All
right, go ahead. Your turn.
I'll skip that one. I'll say, what type of flower am I?
Oh my gosh! I don't
remember
even
this.
I don't know if
because
I
we had we talked about it extensively. Most allergic to reaction.
Shit.
Like the worst one. If you're trying.
Oh, you mean like roses?
Yeah.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah, okay. That's it.
I want to say roses. But...
It's the only flower that's giving me vibes.
Okay. What other countries have I been to?
Other countries?
Nope.
No? Canada.
All right.
You're not going to give me any hints. I gave you hints.
You got Canada right so far. Yeah. Is that it? Is that the only country I've been to? Is Canada? All right, that's it, yeah.
Yeah!
All right. Yep.
So I'll skip that. Okay. So, what did I collect?
Oh, we just talked about this. Oh, yes. The Beanie Babies.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good one. That's a good one.
Right?
All right, here's a good one. Who's my favorite artist? Like my favorite rapper.
Oh, we just talked about him. Younger guy.
Because my sister and I have been to a lot of his shows. We met him.
Guy.
He's probably about his old design. That's close.
Rapper.
Yep. I've been to a lot of his shows. All the time.
Best guy on YouTube.
Hmm? Is that right? No, he used to work at Google. And then quit his school. Because... You're going crazy. Yep. Getting closer.
I want to say it sounds like Havoc.
Nope.
No? Oh. No, it starts with an H. It's right there.
Yep.
We just talked about it.
I'll give you another hint. It's two words.
We just talked about it.
You got this. I believe in you. You have 10 seconds.
Thanks.
We can't make it go on forever.
don't know.
5 seconds. You don't know? Cody Allen.
Ah, that's what it is. I knew it started with an H, though. So I got that right.
Yeah, you did get that. Yep.
I thought this in passing.
Oh, what?
What was the breed of the first dog I had as a child? I don't think I ever told you his name.
What was the dog's name?
Brady. And I don't think we're talking about the very first dog I ever got when I was like.
Oh. let's go with. Can you tell me if it's like a big dog or a small dog? Is it a lab?
Yeah.
Yes!
It was a chocolate lab, yeah.
Oh.
That was a guess. That was so a guess.
All right, so here's my fifth question. What is my video game name? It's also the name I use for everything. Instagram, Snapchat.
General.
Yep, damn it. Ben, you were wrong. She had that one right.
Somebody said that I wouldn't get it right.
Oh, Ben told me to put that one in.
It's on your desk. It's on the side of your desk.
It is. It's also right there.
Yeah. I didn't look that.
All right.
Can we do a bonus question?
You have 4 points, right? I have two. I don't have two.
You answered.
There's okay. No way I have two, right?
You answered. Favorite color.
Yep.
Of dog.
Yep.
Okay, so you have three.
And the flower.
I only gave you that you after a hint, though.
That was roses.
Okay, so then you have four. You have four.
So it is tied. So it's 4-4.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Should it be me? Nice.
Oh my, you're gonna make me look like a whore. Okay. Go ahead. Ask. That's not. There's so many countries. It's not even fair.
That's I not told you I don't question. Think you'd be able to answer.
That's
the
not
thing.
A real question. You have to think of something else.
I have to ask you a different one.
You have to ask me something else.
I feel like, well, okay. What was the first instrument?
Okay, I know the three instruments that you play. Mm-hmm. Like such a form of first that I get this wrong. It's like a 33% chance I'm gonna get it right. I'm gonna get it wrong on the first try, but I'll probably get it right on the second try. The violin. Yeah, it was. Yep, I knew I was gonna get it right the second time.
Violin was actually the last one.
Damn it. Alright, so I need to think of a bonus question. My bonus question can be. What's, like, religion?
But you don't really, like, I went to
church. I go to church a little bit, but, like, my family wasn't really religious, but, like, I have, like, a religious belief.
Not Catholic, but...
Like, what's, like, my religious belief, though? Yeah, remember this. Remember this conversation.
I know you... God, right?
Can't answer this.
Did we talk about this?
We did.
Like, extensively?
I remember. We got off on O'Malley.
Oh! You're talking about...
Yeah, we didn't really go that much. You want to do a different one?
Hmm?
Want to do a different one? Like, do we just get this one?
I think you have kind of the same. I do. Not necessarily.
But there's like a name for the religious belief.
I know.
You want me to just skip this and another question?
brings that. There's so many denominations.
Agnostic. All right, what's the name of my first dog?
We didn't talk. Oh, no, we
did. Yeah, we did. It's Dalmatian.
Oh, that's right.
Yep. No, please.
It was...
Got it.
I know this.
Nope. Nope. Matey Bob.
Matey Bob?
Yep.
Are you sure we talked about that?
Yep.
Are you positive?
Yep. Yeah, I know we talked about Matey Bob.
His name. I do not remember that.
They're not all going to be easy.
Do we have to do another tiebreaker? Because
we're still 4 years.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Thinking of something else.
Okay. Okay.
All
right. How many years did?
Okay. Now you started when you were like. Started when you were really. I'm gonna go 13.
Close, it was 14.
Oh, that's not even fair. Oh my gosh.
You were
gosh.
So close, though.
I don't know if I should just give it to you just so we can end this game. What's the name of the YouTube channel that Havoc and I are starting?
Are you sure about that?
I think. Maybe I haven't.
I don't think you've told me the name. You said you guys were starting it.
Okay, maybe I didn't tell you. Uh-huh. All right. Who's my best friend? Like the person I've been friends with the longest. Also was talking to him last night. Yeah, I work with Cody. Yeah. What's up, Davidson? You're not my best friend though. Like you were definitely close, but like I haven't known you as long as this other guy. Sorry, dude. We're still together though. Talked to him last night, remember?
Yeah.
Because he called because of the stuff he has going on.
Right. Not Havoc. Nope. He's one of your best friends.
Guy's name starts with a C. That's
right.
No.
Starts with a K.
Maybe that's your last name. Yeah, starts with K. No.
Not helping here.
I don't want to just give it to you. Went fairly. This is the last one though, so
I know that's not.
No more bonus questions after this. We'll both just take the L.
We're just like done. Flip the duty. Oh, I know this.
Got this. Guy's name is dude, he's probably screaming at you right now watching this video. He's like, John is the worst girlfriend in the world. Doesn't even know my name.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, dude.
Oh, I know this. Why are we doing this at 10:30 at night?
Because this is when we got home.
11. It's 11:30 at night. Oh my goodness.
We'll go to bed right after this.
I know this. These girls' names.
You're a girl now, dude. You're a girl now. All right, I'll give you 10 seconds, then we're cutting it.
No,
we're already at 15 minutes. Mm-mm.
Oh, my goodness.
Five seconds.
I know this!
Four.
Just
say some dudes' names.
I can't think of any others.
Cameron.
Cameron! Oh my, because that's my cousin's name! I knew that! I knew that!
Sorry, Cameron, she doesn't know your name.
That's my cousin's name, all right, I knew
well,
that!
Well, that's the end of the game, we both tied at four, so I guess we're gonna have to try this again later. Try a different game, but it worked out pretty well. I think it was
at least
okay.
We tied. Like,
we did tie.
You thought you were going to fail.
I thought she was going to give me like the worst questions, like, what's all the countries I've been to? Okay.
By the way.
Yeah, I wouldn't have guessed that. I can't name. I don't even know, think I know 20. So. All right, that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching.